This is the Zeal Megazord. Before I put any of its new Toy Hacks labels on. And obviously this is the sword I customized. And here's Battle Helmet 2. He rates this up a bit. There we go. And as you can see, the stickers on the helmet are coming off. Sticker on here is a little bit grayed, but okay. So that's Battle Helmet 3. And it's got this decal for this one. So that's that, how that looks. So of course we'll put that on. So that's how that looks. Back up a bit, get on camera. Okay, so now I'll go into the individual Zords. Okay. So these are the Zords separated. And I'll start with him. You can see, first thing you notice is the tail decal. Those are coming up. And this one here. Right there is on the edge there is kind of frayed. And that one is kind of not raw. Relatively good, but could use a little probably better placements. So some of these are pretty good. And here, and they're all in pretty decent shape on this one. But the replacements do have a better look to them. Kind of a cleaner, that's the word I'm looking for. Shinier look. Yeah, see, that's pretty much the difference that's going to be there. On him, you can see he's all messed up here. One seems okay. This one I have taped on, as well as this one. and the edges on this one are getting a little frayed and starting to come up. And I've already showed you how the helmet looks. And as you can see from here, these are probably ready to come off on their own. And getting frayed here. As well as this up here. Anyway, yeah. As you can see, I've been waiting for Toy Hacks to make some of these labels for them. Relatively good, just frayed at the edges. Some alignment mishaps. And there's a helmet. And then there's probably all the additional ones that are going to be added. So there's that. So that covers it. And that's the helmet. So that's it. Now for putting the labels on them. Now let's go over what they gave you. First, they give you this decal that goes all the way around the sword. And with my previous customization of the sword, this looks really great now. Now, they also give you these really nice details that go in here. And they give you optional ones for here, which are black or these red ones, but these are show accurate. And they give you optional for here, as well as here. And they give you this, which is optional. Which just without the red eye like things there. And you can see they give you these decals here. And here. They give you these here. You get all these here on the legs. You get these parts. You get these parts here, and you get these parts here, and these right here, and this is new. And you get these here. So yeah, you get a lot. This is actually bigger than the original. And then you get this a sticker for here, right here. You get optional ones for here. When there are less chromey looking. And you get that give you all this little detailing here on the helmet. Goes up this way, and you can see that they separated right there. And you get this new detail here, which has goes all the way around on the head. Also, I did polish up the gold chrome one, so that's why it looks nice and shiny. And that's all the new details you got, they gave you. Oh. I almost forgot. Yeah, they did that. Which you previously saw, just saw. All right, that's it. Thanks for watching.